limit now.
Yeah, this is our friend Guy, his 1968 Alberg 30 that we've just given a thorough refit and we're about ready to launch it. Barbara J. Got the 9.8 tilt up outboard well, nor vane, wind vane, filled in the prop aperture when the inboard motor came out. Launching here in Brunswick, Georgia. We've got new sails, max sail battenless main with three reefs, and about a 140% Genoa reefable. Forward here installed two anchor rollers, primary and secondary, and the Harkin Mark IV Unit 1 furler. And then this tang is to attach the inner forestay for hanging a storm jib. And you see how we modified the bow area for the aluminum tow rails and antique blocks under the mooring chucks and added cleats and a Lofranz manual windlass. Lumar Ocean 60 forward hatch, and this is the storage position for the inner stay hooked on the tow rail there, and it just tightens up just forward of the spreaders. Got two reefs in the mainsail right now, and we put in a reefing winch here to make easier to reef. And there's a tack jack line here so that you don't have to remove the slugs when you're reefing from the storm track. And there's a 7-foot, 1-inch track of Garhauer with the Jiffy reefing blocks for three reefs in the main. And we had to build a sea hood. This boat didn't have one. And the externally mounted dead lights. Got 8-foot, inch and a quarter jib sheet tracks. And a new dodger. And companionway. Had to build a new hatch here. We've got stainless steel tracks here and new teak trim. And so there's clear acrylic drop boards that can go in there. It's got a 12-inch plotter to help with his vision impairment. And a contest compass viewable inside. There's pockets on the dodger here to put things in. With the motor tilted up for sailing. Right now the wind vane is steering the nor vane. We've got the course control here so you can reach it from the companionway. And that will turn the wind blade on top, which alters course relative to the wind. And you can adjust for weather helm on the chain links here. And then these hooks make a quick disconnect from the Norvane steering lines. Clearance of the prop in the Norvane.